Stressing the heart might not sound like a safe thing for someone with a cardiovascular condition, but a cardiac stress test is an important tool for doctors.
We get information about the pumping function of the heart and specifically about the vessels which supply the blood flow to the heart.
There are two types of cardiac stress tests.
The most common and the preferred approach is to exercise. So a patient may walk on a treadmill, they may exercise on a bike.
Heart rhythm, blood pressure, and breathing are monitored.
It's only with exercise, when there's more demands on the heart, can they not get enough blood flow around the blockage.
If you're not able to exercise, the other type of test is the use of medication to simulate the effects of exercise on the heart. Your doctor may order a cardiac stress test to diagnose coronary artery disease and heart arrhythmias. It also can determine treatments if you've already been diagnosed with a heart condition. For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Jason Howland.